Thanks.
We're working on.
Several other police departments spent part of the night looking for someone in St. Louis Park. A canine unit was also brought in. This is the area near the park.
We're working on, dude.
On Hampshire Avenue south of 394. We're still waiting to get more information from the state patrol on who they were looking for.
Oh, something from yesterday from a service call.
Two deadly crashes that happened just a couple of minutes apart from each other yesterday afternoon. The Bloomington police tried to pull over a Saturn for driving carelessly and speeding. They say that driver ran a red light and hit another vehicle. A 24-year-old Rockford woman riding in that Saturn was killed. The 27-year-old Blaine man driving the stolen vehicle has not yet been charged. This crash stopped the light rail service between the Mall of America and the airport for several hours.